When I was eight, I think I was around 8 years old, I wrote my first piece called The Wind, and that was very satisfying to me. I had a cello teacher. Actually, I was playing cello on and off through my throughout my life. And this cello teacher said to me, "Sharon, how would you like to write a duet for cello and piano?" Out of nowhere. I said, "Sure, we'd love to do that." I believe that it was entered into a competition and was played in for one of the composition organizations in California. So I feel very happy about all of that. And that started or snowballed all of this composition for me. And I couldn't stop. It was like the faucet was running, I couldn't stop it. And then I realized that this is what I should have been doing all this time. I should have been writing. It gave me fulfillment. It was an emotional thing for me. I felt that I could express myself so well with the writing. There was also a piece that I wanted to write, and I felt like I could do anything. I felt almost liberated. And this was all part of my experience about feeling positive and looking at music very differently. But I was always inspired by tango music. And I decided a number of years ago to write some tango music. So when I watch dancers, especially now that I have a few up on YouTube, it's really thrilling. They really feel it. And I can feel the emotional part of it. And I see how they really move beautifully to that rhythm of the music that I've written. It's very satisfying. So my goal now is to just try different things, try new things. I would love to inspire other musicians, but if you love what you're doing, follow that. Follow what's in your heart. And when you're a creative person, you have to do that. It's just part of who you are.
I'm Sharon Ruchman, composer, musician.